Hi guys. First, I would like to thank all of you, parents, students and athletes, organizers, judges, for all the efforts and all the preparations for this event that I'm sure will be great. Karate is an individual journey to become our own best, but we couldn't do it without each other as a community. We as a community are helping each other to be our own individual best. So when you face each other today, don't forget when we bow to each other, we are humbling ourselves and we are thanking each other for being our teachers. We give each other feedback. The Buddha term, Shiai, is different than other competitions. It's about testing each other for future development. So you can take the lessons into your own future training. The true winner is not the one who is getting the medal. It's the one who takes the lessons from today and never gives up and take it into future training to keep on going. That's why Sensei Nishiyama used to say before any competition, do your best. Not beat somebody else. Do your own best. I wish all of you good luck and do your best. And I'm sorry and I apologize that due to family reasons, I couldn't be there. Us.
Thank you.